Don Dusty controlling. Picture me. All my wrist is frozen.
Hey, yo, imagine being chased by somebody in Doc Martens. Boy, you out of your damn mind talking about.
Bark at your dog.
Roof!
Mom, where do you get such a giant chocolate bar? The fuck are you looking at?
Everybody cut fart loose! Fart loose! Let out your asshole juice!
It has been determined by this court. Mr. Wallace, you are not the father. You all right?
It's okay.
Mr. Wallace? Mr. Wallace, what are you feeling? What happened? You really thought you were?
Yes.
I thought he was too.
I fought for her for 2 years.
Bad for him if he really
feels good.
Like
girl, no, be quiet.
I do.
Be quiet.
I'm just
feel bad for somebody now. Be quiet.
I do.
Mr. Wallace,
you took me through everything, right?
I took you through everything.
You took me through everything.
Please, we'll go talk to somebody about that because if he was
hold on, hold on.
Okay, so it is what it is.
It is what it is.
It is what it is.
So, Ms. Wallace, your mouth has run a marathon today. I'm serious. And I kept listening, I kept trying to understand where you were at and why would you do this, and you had a reason for everything, and you were adamant. You were convinced your ex-husband was your child's biological father. But he's not. Do you know who is?
I always say no. It's no reason for me to look for anybody else.
That's not what I asked. Listen, I'm only here for Aurelia. If you want to walk out this courtroom and be like, oh, if you want to hear me say this, I'm not going to look for the father, you go ahead and be that mother.
No.
You can just talk all day. I'm talking now. You go ahead and be that mother. And you hear me today, on this day, and don't you forget, you will suffer the consequence in your life when everybody's daddy walks their baby to school. When everybody's daddy shows up to the father-daughter dance, and she asks you the question, where's mine? I've seen too many mothers stand up here and want to climb up on a rickety old soapbox that can't hold nobody steady. Not two, and not no babies. I ain't sitting here playing no violin for you. We ain't got no harp music up in here. We making people. No, I keep it real up in here. We do this every day. It's gonna come out and wash. It's gonna come out and dry. We in a wash cycle now. Get it clean. Cord the germ.
We got Byron's Car Wash live from Coney Island. Are you vaccinated?
Yes, sir.
I was feeling thirsty. Your mom gave me a gallon of Henny to quench that, you are.
It's no snow on the floor. He's really skiing to Coney Island on a hard top.
What we do in Coney Island, Colette?
Real, son. We keep it real.
Fuck your life.
Bing bong.
He had too many shots. You want a shot?
Hey, yo, Ariana Grande, what's up, mama? I'll come to Coney Island and take a spin on the cyclone. I miss you.
Let's see that flip, boy. Yeah. With the yellow foams on.
I have 7 female wives. Go to my Instagram.
What do you want to tell Joe Byron right now?
What's up, baby? Take me out to dinner.
Hey, yo.
I finally learned this dance.
And
bye bye.
Bye.
We scoring. I'm ballin' like Jordan. I'm so hot and I'm soaring. I may fuck your bitch in the morning. This lean I got, I can't.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours.
Ow!
Back into woe in my veins, my culture banging with strange. I change the game, so what's my mother freaking name?
What?
But let you flop my titties on a bathtub like that, and it's gonna get wicked, nigga.
咱们给你们拉个丝看一下，哇，拉丝纯肉呀，那是特。
Wait, that's it? That's all there is to it? I don't understand what all the fuss is about, man. Like, that seems pretty easy. Why the fuck are black people so upset about picking cotton?
Look for the Gummy Bear album in stores on November 13th with lots of music, videos, and extras.
If your macaroni and cheese ain't looking like this for Thanksgiving, what is you doing?
Actually, I would like to say that you're correct, because 8 is the answer, and I'll explain why. First things first, you add these together, which equals 2, correct? Next is a very secret step, which the world... My bad, y'all. This is a very secret step, which the world is hiding from me. You see this plus sign? You have to separate these individuals. And now you count, and there are 4, correct? So... Sorry, y'all, I had to count my fingers, but this equals to 6. Now, this is what the government is truly hiding from me. So, you see this equal sign? You take it. It's already separated, but you count it. 1, 2. What is 6 plus 2? 8. So, you are in fact correct. Yeah!
Hi, I'm all
drop the bass.
Just about all London, all of them.
It's the thirstiest time of the year. Hey.
Yeah.
I have just one query.
Want a Sprite cranberry?
Uh-huh. The answer.
Something for you if you would.
trick-or-treat, 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 trick-or-treat. Open the door, give me candy.
Open the goddamn door, Nick.
The fuck is you staring at?
Are you supposed to be some sort of wizard?
I'm your grandfather, dumbass.
Show me the candy.
I mean, all we have left are Tootsie Rolls. Here you go, little guy.
God damn it, boy, get that nasty-ass candy out of here. Are you trying to kill me? That nasty, disgusting ass candy.
Mr. Peanut, can you play that sound? Mr. Peanut, put them nuts in my mouth. I'm singing like, ooh, plant those peanuts in the town.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Young Money Clan for life.
Excuse me. Can you please make that ass clap?
Hell no. Listen, did you know that three founding fathers, John Adams, Thomas Jefferson, and James Monroe, all died on July the 4th? Thomas Jefferson and John Adams both died in the same year in 1826. James Monroe was 5 years later. Now you do.
I want to tell you a secret.
And I hope you can keep it. Cause the way that you reach it. And the ground that they preach it.
At Burger King with my Burger Queen. Can I get a large fry? She's vegan, please, so don't put no cheese with some honey mustard on the side. Got my Burger Queen, her Burger King. Yeah. Got my Burger Queen, her Burger Crown.
Katarenai, nemurenai, toroimenai. Anata no.
Love the song, but I
real men don't rape. Oh shit, must have been.
Hey Stan, how was school?
School.
What's your report card looking like?
Aw, B's for bitches.
Giving love away, but I
won. Lil Nas, stop showing me videos of gay black dudes kissing! Stop it! It's turning me on! Stop!
Oh. First, you gotta unlock this thing. Ajax, come! Water!
I wanna be famous!
For you cornstarch crusaders.
Give me stock. Come on, bitch.
What I ate for Thanksgiving?
Fuck, I'm sorry. I didn't mean...
What I should have ate for Thanksgiving? Did you see yourself, kitten? I should be over all the butterflies! What I ate for Thanksgiving?
Fuck, I'm sorry. I didn't mean...
What I should have ate for Thanksgiving? Did you see yourself, kitten? I should be over all the butterflies!
Who the fuck is he? And why the fuck he ain't in my drawers yet? Cause, oh, bitch! He look fucking... Who the fuck is...
Helicopter, helicopter. Paracopter, paracopter.
I didn't want to self-destruct. The evils of Lucy was all around me. So I went running for answers.
I'm Goofy Goober!
Baby, I'm a gangster too, and it takes two to tango.
That's really cool, but it looks like a balloon. I imagine if you get your vaccine, it's like...
You're gonna feel a light pinch, okay?
No!
My friend really doesn't like it when I go.
What is the first song you think of when you hear this Medusa tag part 4? Alright, let's see what the first tag is gonna be.
Oh lord, Jetson made another one.
Oh lord, Jetson made another one.
Let's go. Ha, I needed some shit with some bobbins.
Let's go. Let's see what the second tag is. If you're not thinking of this classic, leave the video.
Everybody rock with me because I'm up now. Took your girl and up and score like I made the touchdown. Swearing at a Lambo, doors go up, not on the bus now. Used to want a G-Shock, now I'm walking with a bus now.
Alright, what we got next? What we got next?
Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out here?
Two classics in a row!
Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out here?
In New York, I'm in Lero. Had it in my socks. Running from a hawk. And I shoot at hawk. What? And I'm on the block. What? 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 And I'm on the block.
Alright, what we got next? Let's see. Only a few might know this song.
Hey, 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 get in my way and try to block me. I'ma show aggression. Slide on your block like Danny Glover with a lethal weapon. I fucked your thought, she gave me top. I guess that's my confession.
All right, final tag of the day. Let's see what we got.
Mike Wilmer. Mike Wilmer.
Mike Wilmer.
watch it fall slowly.
It's about drive, it's about power. Free NBA young boy. Ah!
Fuck your life, Bing Bong.
If you see these dogs in your front yard, just know upstairs I'm going hard. Bing Bong.
What do you want to tell Joe Byron right now?
What's up, baby? Take me out to dinner.
Hey,
yo. Yo, Ariana Grande, what's up, mama? Come to Coney Island and take a spin on the cyclone. I miss you.
I'm the man from the big B, hey. What you gonna play round my way?
If you lost that tanny, huh? Bitch, take off your panties, huh? Glock her and up fanny, huh? That little bitch up hammy, huh? Glock her and up fanny, huh? Glock her and up fanny, huh? Glocky.
Don Dusty controlling. Picture me
rolling.
Now my wrist is frozen. Cardi, my body, I'm chosen.
I don't drive R8s, I don't like those. I drive a Daytona and I tinted the windows.
Hey guys, welcome to Squid Game. Can everyone please go put a penny on? Pennies? Bro, this is in high school gym. Yo, why is my bed a sleeping bag?
You got a sleeping bag? I got a used yoga mat.
It was just budget cuts this year, okay?
What y'all cut? The whole budget?
Bro, whoever's running this place should be playing with us.
This place
yo,
is
calm
trash,
down, calm down.
Bro.
If you win, you get a $24 iTunes gift card.
I know this man did not just say we're gonna win an iTunes gift card.
Bro, I'm not playing.
Nah, this place ain't Squid Game. This place Octopus Game.
Okay, fine. I'll go on my Instagram and put a poll,
what?
And then you guys can vote on whether or not you wanna
man,
play.
Man, shut up.
This stuff is pretty toxic and cancer-causing, so I'm going to use a silicone hand here. However...
Okay, so this is very toxic if ingested, so that's why when we be drinking it, we're going to be using a straw.
Yuki Productions.